It's these memories and moments that Kelly Janik is holding on to. She says losing her son, Sydney Bothman, to heroin is impossible to understand.
He was that guy that never met a stranger. He was a charmer. He had that larger-than-life personality. He was a beautiful soul.
But he was trapped in a powerful struggle that he could not escape. He'd been battling addiction for years. It started with pills and then escalated to heroin.
It's a grief so deep that I know I will carry. I will carry this for the rest of my life.
Janik says her son's overdoses within the last 6 months became so common that they started to lose their shock value. She says being revived with Narcan each time made her son feel invincible. But last Thursday, it was too late.
I wrote his obituary while I was sitting next to Sydney in ICU, and which is strange to write an obituary of your son while they're still technically living. When he was in ICU, I just kept repeating that you are a good boy. You are a good boy.
And as Janik will live with a broken heart, she wants other families to know that they are not alone. And she is pushing anyone struggling with addiction to seek treatment.
Hopefully his story of his life, how he lived and how he died, can help others and can possibly save a life of someone. That's our hope.
Reporting, I'm Aubrey Killian, WDSU News.